get sent.
This is something new. The Casper Slide Part 2.
Yeah, that's not good.
The Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky. Funky, funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
I gotcha.
Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're gonna do the basic step. To the left. Dude. Take it back now, y'all.
One hop this time.
Right foot, left stomp. Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha, real smooth.
Here he is.
Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time.
Oh!
Right foot,
oh!
Left
oh!
Left foot, left stomp. Cha-cha, now, y'all.
Oh, maybe it was a good thing we slid. He wasn't expecting that shit. Oh, I gotta record that. Where the fuck am I getting sniped at from? Oh, wait.
Why are none of my shots registering on this person?
Gotcha, motherfucker.
Go pull.
Oh, damn
pull a rocket. Pull a rocket.
Damn you, deadly.
Were you about to call me daddy? Were you going to call me daddy? It sure as fuck you did.
Call me daddy.
I think you were calling me daddy.
Uh-oh.
Damn you, daddy, deadly, deadly, deadly. What? What was that shit? I think he called me daddy. I heard it. We need to replay that. Oh god, he's coming to run me over. Fuck.
Oh my gosh.
Good, kill him. Unless he's not in the car.
Our guy sucks! And then to really screw with the guy, I went. Of course, now he's just sitting there. Deaf folks are like, what are we missing? I'm what you call a player in a management profession.
Right.
Pimp. Foreplay at our age? Yeah, that's come down to, hey, wake up.
Yeah. Not much you can do because it's all online.
Sitting there with your thumb up your ass, hoping someone calls.
Right.
So yeah, I wake up every morning, take me a big old shit, come back in here, chill for a minute, hunt around, start to come out. Oh, one's right here on me. He's inside, he fell in. He's dead. There's a blue AR if you want him.
Little pigs, little pigs, let me come in. By the hair on your chinny chin chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in.
Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy.
It's immune system steroid, I guess you would say. Yeah, basically. Oh! Somebody that came to fuck with me in a Deluxo, and they're having troubles doing it. Nope, you missed. You missed. Yeah, flying into trees, they destroyed the cars that were coming after me. You know, shit like that. Yeah, they're trying to blow me up, but they can't lock onto me. Oh, look, they just fucking smashed into a tree and killed themselves. That's cool. You know what's fucked up? We're in rival things. And it's allowing me to be on here with you. That's what I find really fucked up. I wonder if it's gonna let you enter.
That's a good question. Or, like, I wonder if it'll put you in there with me or if it'll make you stay outside.
I don't know. Let's find out.
They haven't thought this far into it. They'd have never assumed people would help each other out in GTA.
Oh, those dudes are coming.
Which ones?
Orange. Aaron and Killjoy?
Aaron and Nick. Oh, yeah. That's the other two. Yeah, it won't let me in.
I ain't getting out.
Do you see the circle right here?
I ain't getting out. No, I don't see the circle. I ain't getting out.
Catch me outside. How about that?
Come on, motherfucker.
Oh, you're a bitch.
That's cheeky as shit.
Rod Rito. He's too focused on me. He don't see me. He's in the scope and stuff. Literally cut his throat right now. Did you stab him?
Yeah, stabbed his ass.
Ooh, stunning first rocketeer. Sign me money.
Oh my god!
I believe I can fly.